Hi, my name is Brendan with AB&R, and today I want to speak to you about Zebra's real-time location services versus RFID. So Zebra and our team have a lot of products and solutions in place to kind of fit any of your RFID or RTLS needs. Real-time location systems, or RTLS, are used to automatically identify, track, and locate objects or people in real time, and it's usually within a building or a contained area. This is also typically using active RFID tags. So RFID, on the other hand, stands for radio frequency identification. This is an automatic identification technology where digital data is encoded onto that tag, or often called a smart label, and it's captured by a reader using radio waves. We actually have a great video on this you can watch called What is RFID? And that should really help expand that for you. So essentially, the difference between these two technologies is the tags that are being used and what your needs as a business are. Active tags are always broadcasting, and as a result of that, they need a battery. Now, we can slow that down to be maybe every 30 seconds or speed it up to read constantly. It's all dependent on your business operation needs. That'll also help extend that battery life. The more often that tag pings, the more power it is using. Now, for passive tags, there is no battery involved. That tag is never powered on unless it comes in range of a reader. What that means is that once that magnetic field opens on the reader and that tag is inside that field, it's going to light up and say, hey, I'm right here. So really, based upon your business needs, it's going to dictate if you want to use an RFID tag or a real-time location service system. Sometimes with RFID, we just need to know, when was this last read? Has it entered or exited the building? And that's all we need. But sometimes you need to know not only where it is in the building, but we need to know what room it's in, but also where it is in that room and if it's moving. RTLS, or real-time location systems from Zebra, would be what you'd want to look into. So if you have any questions, please call us here at AB&R. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.